It's been a long.
What is your name?
Dahlan.
Dahlan. Is this your first time coming to Kalsom?
Yes.
How do you feel about Kalsom Masca Revisit Workshop?
I like Kalsom this year and last year too.
Mm-hmm.
But this year they taught us about history, maths and English too. And yeah, I love it because this year is my SPM, right? There's SPM, so I got to work harder. Study smart,
study
hard,
spend
time, and don't forget to do your homework.
Yeah. Kalsom Masca Revisit Workshop is really amazing. It was, I can imagine, because last year my name lived, but I won't go because
why?
Private problem.
Okay. Yeah.
So I think this is the best game ever. Thank you.
Hi Nish.
Hello.
Tell me, what do you want to be in another 5 more years?
I want to be a successful person in life.
So, who is your facey?
My facey is Abang Hakim.
Abang Hakim. What do you think about Abang Hakim?
Abang Hakim is a funny man. Sporting, he don't want us to be sad. He always make our group happy and more.
So, why were you crying just now?
I'm really touched because this is our last year and I have this is our last day and I will see Abang Hakim.
Okay.
This is like a brother to me and I like him very much.
How do you find Abang Hakim? How do you find Abang Hakim?
He was very supportive, loving, caring, and very funny.
What do you think about Projek Kalsom? What do you think about Kalsom Masca Revisit Workshop?
I will change my life. It really changed my life, Kalsom Masca.
Thank you so much.
You.
Good luck.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one life.
Hopefully,
we can see you again.
This is my fight song. Take back my life song.
Move back my right song.
Keep on fighting.
So, best of luck.
All the best for your future SPM. Yeah, you can do it.
Tinggi lagi sayang sama kamu.
We love you so much.
We love you so much.
Hi.
Oh,
hi.
Hi, kids. It's Abang Zarif here. We, the committee and fascists, have had a great time with you guys. We really hope that we could see you again and also hope that you do well in your SPM. Sincerely, we all love you. Hebatlah kamu orang.
Hello kids, I'm Abang Zuli Kwan here. Firstly, I need to say good luck for your coming SPM. Remember that SPM is not the be or the end of everything. Regardless of that, do your best because that is all that matters. And whenever life knocks you down, remember that do not pray for your life to get easier, but pray for you to get stronger. Good luck.
Okay, hi everyone. So I'm Kak Eza here. Remember that education is a life-learning process. It is a never-ending process. So don't stop learning. And remember that knowledge is power.
All right. Jumpa lagi, Eza.
Project
Kalsom.
Project
Kalsom.
Project
Kalsom.
Still got a lot of fire left in me.